I could not stream today because my screen froze and then my game crashed. I got frustrated and then I had to restart my PC. I noticed it's outdated. I got even more frustrated and then I felt like I should not stream today. So I thought I'll calm myself down by using some creative mode and then I created this.